was a curious case. My grandfather was famous for the discovery of a pubic hair that had been lodged in a piece of amber and discovered in the northern plains of Borneo by a chimpanzee. It was an extraordinary fact that the chimpanzee married the gorilla's father and produced a hairless creature no larger than the size of a small walnut living in a matchbox. It was a curious fact that the sister of my aunt was a contortionist who lived in a box in Russia. My grandfather, who was a circus master and a horrible man with a long whip, took my aunt in a box on a cart round the small villages of Russia, showing many of the backward and inflicted morons that they could have sex with this poor woman in a box, the contortionist. Unfortunately, there were three holes in the box which you paid for. If you picked the wrong hole, God help you. Because she had a horrible set of teeth and was really set on vengeance.